the Salem TV Newsbreak. I'm your host, Marie Sanders. Mark your calendars for these events. Installation of the officers for 2020 will be held on next Sunday, January 5th, during the 11 a.m. service. All officers, please attend. Beginning next Sunday, our monthly printed newsletter, The Salem Messenger, will return. They will be available every first Sunday, located on the information table in the foyer. Stewardship Campaign 2020 is now underway. Our 155th church anniversary will be held in February. Each member is asked to give a special gift of $155. We're asking for 100% participation, as this will prevent us from having to do any fundraisers. If you desire, you can give your gift in increments. Be sure to indicate church anniversary on your offering envelope. But please, pay your gift as soon as possible. Our Wednesday night Bible study went Christmas caroling at the Meadows Nursing Home. Let's take a look at some highlights.
Back when I had a little, I thought that I needed a lot. A little was overrated, but a lot was a little too complicated. See, zero didn't satisfy me, a million didn't make me happy. That's when I learned the lesson that it's all about your perceptions. Hey, are you a papa or a superstar? So you act, so you feel, so you are. It ain't about the size of your car, it's about the size of the faith in your heart. There's hope, it doesn't cost a thing to smile. You don't have to pay to laugh, you better thank God for that. There's hope, it doesn't cost a thing to smile. You don't have to pay to laugh, you better thank God for that. There's hope. Off in the back country of Brazil.
Wow, that was amazing. Thank you all so much for an amazing ministry. Well, that's all for this week. We pray that you will have a happy